all the dead miners in the area. On the way back to the late 1800s, it was a hot spot back then. Darling River, which we camped next to last night. Absolutely gorgeous. Well, can ya? Don't believe the stories I tell you, I haven't had any issues at all. Center lift bridge was designed to lift the center so that the paddle steamers and whatnot and barges could move up and down the river in the old days. Pretty cool. Actually very cool. Who would have thought that they'd use this river as a thoroughfare? Beautiful sandstone building. See what it was. Beautiful old sandstone building. Fort Campbell was from 1880. Look at the beautiful detail at the top there. It's just stunning, right? It's a beautiful old hospital. 1879. It must have been an enormous tree in its day. The size of that trunk. More steam boilers in the park. Super hotel, just too beautiful, an original. Oh, Cables on Earth. Too beautiful. DC3 outside the pub. She's pretty intact. McIntyre, which eventually flows into the Darling. One fall down.
Yeah.
Too good. Down. Very cool. Beautiful.